So can you tell me the hierarchy from operator to rule? I have told you hierarchy the other day, right? What is that hierarchy? Operator to rule. Operator will have access group. Access group will have applications. Application will have
hotel
rule sets. Rule sets are going to have rule set versions. And see, now look at here. I'm going to search for something called, let's say, customer details section. Customer details section. Customer details section is there in Geico class, right? GIC. Okay, let me go and choose this. Customer details. Maybe from other class, this is the first one, 8.1 started with you, okay. Personal vehicle, okay, I'll choose all applications. The other application also should have actually. Yeah, you see here, there is a rule available in some other class, hero application. And STFM application also, there is a rule. Same rule is available in current application related classes and classes in some other application. If I try to open customer details section from other class, from GIC, I should be able to open without any issues. From other classes, if I'm trying to open, what is happening? What is happening? PRPC says some failure in finding this instance. There can be multiple reasons. Okay. But here, this operator doesn't have access to access this rule. It might be one of the reasons. Does this operator have access to access the rules which are available in what is the other class? STFM class. Does this operator have access to access that rule?
No.
How this operator doesn't have? Based on what, right? What criteria?
Based on access group.
Based on access group? How BRPC has to identify? Now look at here. We go to rule authorization. This is operator, right? This is operator. And then this is
access group.
Access group. And then application rule set. And it can be versions and all will be there. And then rules will be there. This is operator. Access group. This is, I'm sorry, application. This is one or more rule sets. It can be rule set, and these are rules. So when you are going to request for a rule, when an operator requests for a rule, processing will start from where? From operator or from rule? If you're requesting for a rule, where the processing should start? It should start from operator, it should start from rule.
Rule.
Rule request is the operator the grilla started. It will start from, if you are requesting for a rule, processing will start from here. So if a rule is being requested by any requester, PRPC is going to verify the rule authorization. That means PRPC is going to verify this rule is available in which rule set. First of all, from a rule, should you be able to find out the rule set? Rule will be associated with rule set. Oh, not all. Third one, I'm not required to. And from the rule set, it is going to identify to which application, in which applications this rule set is being referenced from. And from application, PRPC is going to verify what access group this application is being referenced from. For this access group, the operator, current operator, is one among the operators that are available with this access group or not. If so, then you are authorized to access the rule. Otherwise, you are not authorized to access the rule. This rule authorization process is from bottom to top. PRPC is going to verify rule is available in which rule set. Rule set is related to which application. Application is referenced from which access group. And who are all the operators part of this access group. And the current operator is one among those operators or not. If so, it is very simple. Finding out from the bottom to top is easier than top to bottom. Okay. So this is clear, everyone. Like this, PRPC is going to start the processing at rule level and then verify whether this operator has access to access this rule or not. That is called rule authorization process. Everyone clear? Okay, now, so these are the criteria. Before a rule is being picked finally and processed, PRPC is going to verify rule cache, inheritance, rule set and version, circumstance, rule availability, and rule authorization. Okay, so now all